The collection is called Impression of Tomorrow because it visualizes my impression of future, which is a utopian society full of diverse people in glorious fashion, united in hope and faith. When I think about the term gender neutral in fashion, it usually means a wider range of gender expression for female, not for male. Femininity is still considered as something weak and inferior in men's fashion. If you consider jeans and shirts are neutral, why not skirts or gown? To realize this idea, I had to go back to my past and really see how my identity was influenced by gender stereotypes in society. I'm a huge fan of Disney Princess. I love the gowns, colors, and the fluid hair contours and movements of their designs, but most importantly, how they dream about impossible things and make them happen is something that I always interested in.
Up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
It took a huge part of my childhood, but it was always something questionable to other people that I liked Princess as a boy. I wanted to put this narrative of ambivalence of my identity using Disney Princess designs as aesthetical reference, as a way to challenge gender norms and to really emphasize fluidity of organic contours and silhouettes to create ambiguous forms. I'm from South Korea and I served South Korean Army for 2 years. Growing up from childhood to adolescent was the toughest time of my life. I always had to deal with these masculine stereotypes from school to the army, and I struggled not to lose myself, but had to repress myself to fit in, and that's why I got into this idea of afterlife that is depicted in the Bible as heaven, as I grew up in a Christian family. This place is for people who struggle in this world to be healed and get away from their pains of the past. And that's what made me dream about this place whenever I was going through hard times. Considering what's happening in America right now, I want to provide hope of a better future through my designs, with a story of a young soul drawn towards into a higher power, fights a struggle, and eventually liberated in a land of hope and faith in its newly transformed figure. I want people to be free from all the perceptions and stay fluid. I want feminine beauty to be equally appreciated in men's fashion. I want my designs to embrace ambiguity in everyone, regardless of gender, and really contribute to the equality of fashion. That's what I want.